I want to raise sustainability awareness in urban cities in China with a holistic approach. The project that I'm taking on is basically to revitalize a culturally heritage-rich area but has turned into a tacky commercial shopping district in the past 8 years in Beijing. What I wanted to do is to reappropriate it with creative community in there, so bring in independent culture entities into the district by providing a unique upcycle experience that it could be sustainable and creative.